setup for study of characteristics of the reflex klystron tube and its tuning electronic tuning bench. So for this we have set up this microwave test bench. Now make sure that the current does not exceed above 25 milliampere. So set this, this is the beam voltage, so set this around 300 and this is the current, set this around 25 milliampere. Now we keep, this is klystron mount, this is isolator, this is variable attenuator, this is DRF digital frequency meter, this is detector mount, and to observe the waveform we are using CRO here. Also you can use VSWR in the place of CRO. Now first keep this variable attenuator at maximum position, that is in no penetration mode. Now with the help of this repeller voltage, frequency, this two knob frequency and amplitude knob of AM modulation, we will set the voltage of the output waveform at maximum value. Also we can use this klystron mount here, this one here, and the detector mount here to get the maximum voltage in the output waveform. So keep the output waveform voltage around 200 like this to get the reading. So I have set this, this is the maximum voltage around 200. Now replace this CRO with a multimeter. Keep the multimeter range in DC microampere. Now we are getting, we can see that we are getting around 37 microampere DC current. Now rotate the knob of the DRF frequency meter, that is behind this meter. Rotate the knob very slowly to get least amount of current in the multimeter. So this is the least amount of current, and check the frequency directly from here. The frequency is 9.935 gigahertz.